Here's a little X-Plane Adventures quick short. Here's how to land on a helipad in the middle of the ocean here next to Longpoc, California, USA, Vandenberg Air Force Base. Out here, this is supposed to be an ocean rig, or a rig, an oil rig out in the middle of the ocean, which X-Plane does not model. Well, I wish they would, but anyway, for your amusement, I thought I would just do this oil rig landing. So enjoy. Tough to do, too, by the way. It's not easy. At least for me, anyway, I should say. X-Plane has animated the water, which is cool. Water spray, I don't know if that's. To be honest, I don't know if that's accurate or not. You see me just creeping along here. As I'm trying to line myself up to be able to land on the helipad. Definitely looking forward to version 1.7 on the update for this aircraft because the biggest drawback this aircraft has right now is the when you're flying when you're trying to follow the Magenta Line in to GTN 750 or that sort of thing. It really does not. Basically, you have to hand fly this airplane. See, I just made it. Gotta hop it along here a little bit. But I got it down. So there you go. Made it. I think I did 188 feet per minute when I did it. You know, landing on this replay, landing speed doesn't redo it, but it was like 180 minus 188 feet per minute, so which is not too bad. So definitely appreciate you guys watching this X-Plane Adventure short, and catch you guys next time on another exciting X-Plane Adventures. Bye, guys.